Okay, guys, welcome. I know, listen, I just got out of the shower and I went for a swim, but my mind is racing because I need to tell you guys something. This is the analogy I thought of. I have no other choice but to tell you right now, so we're gonna get into it right away. This is the next psychology video. I don't even know what number it is, but this is the most important thing. This is the most important thing when it comes to going into your trading journey and comes to actually expanding from unprofitable to profitable trading and beyond. Okay, you ready for this? Here it is. No one cares what you're doing, and you need to burn the bridges. What does that even mean? So let me tell you something, because when I was a very beginner and I was trading, I was in high school. Now I'm funded, and all the people who I grew up with ask me for advice, but back then when I was learning, in a situation that you guys might be in now, is the people around you, they're gonna laugh at you. They're not gonna understand what you're doing, and the number one thing they're gonna say is, that's fake profits, or you're just a gambler. You can't make money trading. That's stupid. You can't have a career out of that. And the reason I'm saying don't care and people don't care about you is because at the end of the day, okay, no matter what you do and what they do, at the end of the day, do you really think they're thinking about you being that unprofitable trader? Do you really think they're thinking about you and your career and your focus and everything? Try not to swear, but no, they're thinking about themselves. So yes, people are going to reflect their belief onto you. They will. They 100% will. But it is your option to soak it up like a sponge or reflect it directly off of them like a bulletproof glass. And that's what you have to be. You kind of have to be bulletproof. You got to be like that, because your first years of trading, guys, they're not going to go well. They won't go well, and you're going to be losing. And then when people tell you and they're correct about you in that time, that's saying you're unprofitable, you're not going to make it. Bro, that can hurt, and that can really deteriorate your trading. And I've seen people who I thought were going to make it drop right out because they listen to these people. So I know this really has nothing to do with like a strategy, but I want to tell you this because it's very, very important that you ingrain this and understand this, because I'm going to tell you a story. I want you to think, actually, I probably made a video about this like a couple years ago when it was going on, but I want you to think about me now. I'm funded with $800,000. I am able to make six figures a year at 19. I just turned 19, and I'm able to travel when I want to, and you know, do stuff that other people and kids my age can't do because I sacrificed, okay? But in that sacrifice came people's reflections on me, and this is what they said. So I'm in school, right? My teacher came up to me and he told me, I've talked about this, he told me, you're never gonna become successful because I was failing my classes, and you're gonna have to work at a McDonald's, and I'm gonna see you through a drive-thru, and you're gonna be the one handing me the food. That's what he said to me. My English teacher said that to me, and he made a bet with me. He made a bet with me, and that was that bet. That right there was that bet, okay? So, does that matter? No, because what did I do? Blocked it right off. I reflected that. So I know there's people in your life that want to reflect that belief onto you, and you have to just block it out no matter what it is, because guys, at the end of the day, trading, it's like a new language. People don't understand it, and you need to be around the circle of people who actually understand what you're talking about. Because I will go to my grandma and say, hey, I actually took this up, this fair value gap, inverse fair value gap, blah, 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 and blah, blah. And they're like, what? But when I talk to a trader, I say, hey, look, I took this liquidity sweep and I was like targeting this level and it really hit and it was great, 3% up on my prop firms. They're like, hey, that's great because I understand it. Okay, so you want to surround yourself. So I'm going to give you a game plan. When people talk to you, you want to slowly cut those people out, burn those bridges, and I'll tell you how in a second. Slowly cut those people out and move on to the people who actually know what they're doing. You want to be the smartest person in a room full of dumbasses, but in a room full of traders, you want to be the dumbest. You want to be that dumbass so you keep on growing. Okay, so there you go. You have two things right there that you can do, but I'm not done with the video yet, because you have the people you block out. You have the new group of people of traders that you can find. If you need traders, I have a free Discord. You can just join it. And then there's a bunch of traders that are learning and everything. And I go weekly calls, everything, all free. Just join that. All I ask is you subscribe. Please subscribe. But then when you're in your new circle, you're in your new circle of traders, okay? You're in your new circle of traders. These are the people you grow with. Perfect. If you have to pay for a community or something like that to get into a course, guys, it's totally worth it. And that's how I became profitable. I'm not going to lie to you. I learned from Guerrilla Trading, Joshua Bunker. So, okay. But you have that, okay? You have that group of people. Now, what is burn the boats, burn the bridges. What does that all mean? That means, I'm not saying like quit every single one of your jobs, live in your car, because that's what I did. But I'm not saying like do the same thing I did, live in your car and force yourself to make money. But I'm saying put yourself in a very uncomfortable situation where you're not comfortable where you are and you want to work towards that next step in your life. Not in a place where you're so complacent that you're like, you know what? I don't care. I could do this for the rest of my life. Like, I'm not saying put yourself poverty stricken so you're so forced to make money and forced to make trades. But I'm saying put yourself in a situation where you want to improve, that you're sort of forced to, but you love it in the process and it's not killing you. It's actually making you better. So how do you do that? Because you don't want to quit your job. You don't want to do these things. It's going to put you at such a disadvantage that you might end up actually failing and going homeless or broke. So what you have to do, guys, is you have to reprogram your mind. And that's the number one thing, is when you reprogram your mind with your trading psychology as a trader, you understand that you have to be robotic and emotionless to trade, okay? You guys understand that. But when you're learning, you have to reprogram your mind to say no to people. And that's what I'm talking about, reflecting off of people. You have to reprogram your mind to say, my friends are hanging out? No, I got to work. Don't want to go party? No, I can't. Should I like go watch TV? Should I chill out, watch Netflix? No. You need to focus on trading. I'm going to give you some other game plans of what to do so you have to replace that time. If you watch Netflix, go back, test your strategy. If you go and hang out with friends, go listen to a podcast and analyze about trading psychology. And then let's say you go out and you spend a bunch of money on booze and smoking and clubbing. Spend that same amount of money you would on your personal account. Grow your personal account. Buy prop firms and scale that up. So that way you are improving your life instead of letting your life go down a slope. Just like a chart. This is your life when you kind of accept what people say to you and you don't really focus on improving yourself. You kind of just go down like that, okay? But when you're a Forex trader, futures trader, whatever kind of trader you are, because we're talking about trading here, and you cut that stuff out and you start to improve yourself, it's like a chart. And boom, nice news candle impulse. That's going to be you being profitable, guys. That's going to be you being profitable. So to sum it up again, don't care what people think because they don't care about you at the end of the day. None of that matters. None of it matters, okay? And then when you burn those bridges, you burn the things that you don't need in your life, like that Netflix, the YouTube, the partying, the clubbing, all the expensive beer. And I don't drink. I never was a drinker or a smoker, so I'm thank the Lord for that. But guys, that is simply it. I'm trying to also teach you and motivate you at the same time of how to become profitable. And I'm teaching you all from my own knowledge and the people that I have learned from online. I'm not trying to repurpose content. That's why there's no script behind me. My phone's over here. My phone is turned off. There's no script behind me. There's a piece of paper right here, but it's completely blank. I don't have any script. I'm talking on my mouth. I'm trying not to swear. That's another thing. I'm trying not to swear, but it's hard because I'm a young kid. But I got you, so I'll do it. But I'm just trying to learn myself and also teach you guys what I'm learning to grow in life, because I've been able to get funded and I've been able to make over 100K, and I want to teach other people how to do the same. So with that being said, I'll see you guys in the next one.